What is up, guys? It's me, TheGamingD, and welcome back to another video. Guys, this is episode number 13 of the WWE 2K15 Showcase Best Friends, Bitter Enemies with Shawn Michaels and Triple H. In this episode, we are going to be showing off the Shawn Michaels versus Randy Orton on Monday Night Raw, the first Monday Night Raw of 2004. It's going to be a good one. Right after that last episode with the Last Man Standing match, I think there's going to be some good stuff coming. So let's get right into it.
With the grueling Royal Rumble Last Man Standing match ending in a no contest, Triple H remained the World Heavyweight Champion.
What's it going to take, Shawn, huh? What do I got to do to you? What do I got to do to you? Haven't you had enough yet?
The game would once again cross paths with Shawn Michaels at WrestleMania 20 in a triple threat match that neither would leave with championship gold.
You and me, we haven't even gotten started yet.
The following is a 20-man over-the-top rope battle royal. And it is to determine the number one contender at Bad Blood.
Hungry for redemption, Shawn Michaels would patiently await an opportunity to strike.
Triple H is going to win this damn thing after all.
Wait a minute. Hey, what is this?
Shawn Michaels!
Eliminating a championship opportunity for Triple H.
Triple H knocked over the top. Shawn Michaels has cost Triple H a match for the world's heavyweight title.
And adding fuel to an already raging inferno.
This Sunday, Bad Blood, Shawn Michaels enters my world, and I have never lost a Hell in a Cell match.
Michaels in the game at Bad Blood, Hell in a Cell.
I have no remorse, I have no conscience, and I will stop at nothing to end Shawn Michaels' career.
Just 6 days before stepping into the demonic Hell in a Cell structure, Shawn Michaels would face Evolution's own Randy Orton. Triple H looked on, hoping a battered HBK would give him the upper hand at Bad Blood.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 255 pounds, he is the Intercontinental Champion, Randy Orton!
And there's Evolution looking down from their luxurious skybox.
Boy, it must be nice up there.
Yeah, giving Randy Orton a standing ovation. He'll be defending his Intercontinental title at Bad Blood on Sunday, but that's not his goal tonight. Randy Orton's goal tonight is to do the bidding of Triple H and maim the showstopper Shawn Michaels in that very ring.
Well, you're right about that, Cole. The show could be stopped right here tonight on Raw.
The Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels!
Well, Shawn Michaels knows full well what awaits him in a match that he demanded. Hell in a Cell against Triple H at Bad Blood this Sunday. But Shawn Michaels knows the score here tonight as well. He knows why he's in the ring against Evolution's Randy Orton.
And you know what? Shawn Michaels had better get down on his knees and pray, because no matter what happens here tonight, he's going to need divine intervention to prevent him from going straight to hell this Sunday.
I'm not your boy to
Okay, here we go. I literally just realized when Randy Orton was coming out for his entrance that guy he's been in the company, I believe, for 20 years. I think this year is the 20th year. If not, then I think it's the next year. That will be his 20th. And he's been wearing the same themed trunks that entire time, and he's the only thing that's really changed from him is his haircut time to time, and now he has two sleeves. But man, Randy Orton he's an amazing performer. Like, I love his rivalries with people like John Cena, people like Triple H. I loved his whole thing with Edge this year at WrestleMania. I'm excited for the next pay-per-view. I think it's Backlash, because they're going to be fighting again. And it's going to be an actual just wrestling match and not this extreme, you know, Falls Count Anywhere match that they did at WrestleMania. So it's going to be exciting. I'm really hoping they're going to allow fans back in arenas soon, because, man, a Randy Orton and Edge match in front of 20,000 people or more now, like in 2020, would be amazing, and I'm looking forward to it.
Uh-oh. Look out, reversal! And Michaels goes behind Randy Orton. Now Shawn Michaels sending Orton over the top rope, and Michaels regains control.
Orton out on the floor hard.
And Michaels going to waste a little time launching himself into Orton.
Hey.
Now Triple H and Evolution not happy, and I think Batista's got his marching orders, King.
Oh, boy. Here comes Batista. This is not going to be good. Batista climbing over that wall, entering the ring area.
All right, so here's a little challenge now. We have Batista involved. So I think it's going to be a little annoying, kind of like the whole Ric Flair situation in, I don't think the last episode, but maybe one or two before that one. But, you know, what are we going to do about it? What are we going to do about it? So let's see, we drop a little elbow on him. Ref, get out of the way. Bada boom, bada bing, and let's do some sweet chin music.
Teddy Batista on the pass. Well, watch out. Michaels unloading on Randy Orton. Shawn Michaels incensed here. Sweet chin music.
Wow. You know that the Triple H, the game cannot be happy about this.
Randy Orton with a steel chair. Michaels with the interception.
Shawn Michaels holding his own.
Well, this is not going to be good.
Oh, boy. Watch it!
This is not going to be good. Oh, sweet chin music! Bodies everywhere! Courtesy of the Heartbreak Kid!
And I don't think he's finished yet! Oh, look at the game! Look at Flair! Oh, look at this! Triple H seeing Orton and Batista being hammered! Shawn Michaels destroying that chair, and Batista and Orton. How much more of this can they stand?
Triple H, he can't believe it. Michaels is embarrassed. Evolution tonight. Now he's staring up at the game.
Alrighty, guys. So this is it for that episode, man. Shawn Michaels really destroyed Evolution and just made them look like fools. And they kind of were, thinking that they could get one up on HBK. But yeah, it was a good match. I enjoyed that one. But in the next episode, it will be the finale and the end of the rivalry. So stay tuned for that. And yeah, so hope you guys did enjoy. Please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.